Hi there, I'm Nicholas Orson.
I'm Dr. Mike Destruction.
Vigilante Kallström.
We're from the Hives and you're watching Donaviews Online. It's been pretty much a year exactly since we released the previous record, or our last record, the Tyrannosaurus Hives. And we've been thinking of starting, you know, start to work on a new record maybe this summer and this fall now. And it's all depending on how fast we feel, you know. If we feel like we make a good record within, you know, 6 months, we might even release it within 6 months. And that might even be a new record, you know, 1.5 years in between records. But otherwise, it's, you know, what we're doing is we're making perfection, you know. So what we made, when we made Perfection the last time around with the Veni Vidi Vicious album, we could tour that record for, I don't know, 3.5 years. Which means that if you make perfection and the songs are good enough, you don't really have to make new records all the time. Anything from maybe 1 year from now to 10 years from now is a fairly safe.
Why Scandinavian bands, rock bands, are so good and so popular?
Because they listen to the best music and they do their best to copy it, I think. Oh, it's just time, and I guess if there are more bands kind of doing the same thing, you know, if you can go and see good bands live and you can go and listen to good bands playing, I mean, there's a, even before us there were good Swedish bands so we could go and see some of them, and you know, you'd steal their moves and you'd, you know, watch their show and kind of figure out what you want to do with it. So it's, I guess it's harder for people who come from a country where they're, all their rock bands suck.
What's the best part being in a rock band, a rock musician?
Playing shows, you know. It's playing shows for me.
And for you?
Yeah, just being in the band is the best thing about it. I mean, what you do with your time when you're in a band, you know, you do the shows and you do the touring and you do the records and you do the, everything is the best.
And Fiver?
Yeah, I agree with the answer. It's everything. And now at the moment, it would be most fun to start making a new record. That would be like, at the moment, when the end of the touring, and you want to start something new. That's when you begin to like that and even more. But then after recording for a couple of months or some weeks, then you'd rather go out playing instead. So
it's a good job, you know. Mm-hmm. Kind of like being a reporter, but better.